Try this cool trick on your next photo shoot. I'll post the results at the end. All you need is a camera and a tripod and a chain link fence, but make sure you turn off your autofocus after the model is already in place. Snap your photo, then get your model out of the way for a blank shot of the fence, then layer the images together in Photoshop and start masking out certain sections of the fence. Then you'll get a cool result like this. Follow me for more cool photo ideas.